The basic accounting equation. The basic accounting equation is the basis for all accounting transactions. In fact, this basic equation goes all the way back to the beginning of accounting in the 15th century. So let's take a look at this special equation. The basic accounting equation balances assets against liabilities and stockholders' equity. Assets are resources for a company. Assets are things like cash, buildings, equipment, and also accounts receivable, which is money owed to the company by its customers. Some people like to think of these as things you own in the company. Liabilities are claims against resources, which are usually money owed to others. Liabilities are things like loans payable, mortgages payable, and accounts payable, which is money owed by the company to its vendors or suppliers. Stockholders' equity is the owner's claims on the resources of the company. Another way to look at the equation is the amounts we own are balanced against what we owe and what is owned by the investors. If we had $1,000 cash and $750 in liabilities, then our stockholders' equity must be $250 to balance the equation. Another way we could look at the equation is assets or resources minus liabilities or amounts owed equals the residual amount that is available to the owners of the company. However, this portion of the equation is very static. It doesn't show if the company is making money or where it is losing money. So what we can do is break our stockholders' equity into its two main components, common stock and retained earnings. Common stock are shares of ownership sold to investors, while retained earnings are the net earnings of the company that are being retained to help grow the company. Retained earnings increases as the company earns revenues. Revenues are made from conducting business activities such as selling its products or providing services to customers. Retained earnings decreases as the company incurs expenses. Expenses represent the using up of resources in a company, which are usually the result of the costs of doing business. Expenses include items such as salaries expense, supplies expense, and utilities expense. Retained earnings also decreases when the company pays out dividends. Dividends are assets, usually cash, that are paid out to owners in exchange for their investment. So now, we can take our basic accounting equation of assets equals liabilities plus stockholders' equity and expand our stockholders' equity section to instead list all the individual components. This is our expanded equation. No matter what event occurs in our business, we must always keep this equation true, and then you will be successful.